are you guys? Okay, so anybody that cares, I just did week 6, day 3, and it was a 22-minute run. And I have found that once I get my pace and my breathing down, I can manage these runs. So yay, I'm well on my way to being able to do the 5K that I've registered for in September. So there's your inspiration and motivation for this morning. Don't let anything hold you back. My knee has been a bit tender since I did my lower body workout last week, and I know better because lunges and squats and split squats and all of those things like always seem to aggravate me. But I have been resting it as best as I possibly can. I mean, it is my knee, so I kind of have to use it to walk. But this run doesn't seem to bother it too bad. I'll go home and ice it. I'll continue with my curcumin and some anti-inflammatory type foods, and I should be good for my next run. So there's your motivation. Don't let anything hold you back. Today I wanted to just quickly chat with you guys about gut health. Gut health is one of those things you're either aware of or you have no idea how important your gut health is to your wellness. So for instance, our gut is connected to everything in our body. It's connected to our brain, so it'll affect our moods, can affect depression, anxiety. It's connected to our immune system. It's literally connected to everything in our body. So for instance, if you're someone that craves a lot of sugar, it could be that your gut microbiome is a little bit out of whack and you need to balance your blood sugar. So that could be making sure you eat fermented foods. So like kombucha would be a great drink for your gut. Kimchi, kefir, sauerkraut, even pickles. All of those things are going to help feed and grow all of the good bacteria in your belly, in your gut. I call it your belly, but it's a little bit more than that. So if you are heavily processed in your food choices, you eat a lot of sugar, you have, you know, some unhealthy habits, you don't drink a lot of water, you don't have an overall good lifestyle, your gut could be too high in the bad bacteria. And guys, our body is filled with trillions of bacteria, and I know it sounds gross, but it's just the way it is. So the key to having a balanced microbiome or balanced gut health is to make sure that you're drinking lots of water, you're sleeping well. There's all sorts of connections, but the key is to make sure that you're giving your gut healthy probiotics. So you could supplement with a probiotic. If you're interested in what I like, just comment below and I'll let you know. But even eating high, good quality foods, lots of fruits and vegetables, having those fermented foods that I mentioned, all of those things are going to help balance your gut. If you want to get really technical, having some prebiotics, so you can also get a supplement for that, or eat foods that are high in prebiotics, so things like asparagus, garlic, onions. Oh, there's a whole list of them. But if you eat lots of those types of foods, you're going to help feed the good bacteria, and the good bacteria is going to flourish, and it's going to squeeze out that bad bacteria that's in there. So that's kind of the short lesson. I mean, gut health is a pretty huge thing, so we could go on and really dive deep, but for the sake of keeping my video at a decent amount of time, that's just touching the tip of gut health. And it's really, really important for your overall health. If you have no motivation, if your immune system is low and you're sick all the time, if you've got really bad, you know, low moods and you feel depressed, and you know, if you're stuck, that's the best way to put it. If you're feeling stuck and you just don't know where to start, your hormones are out of balance, like everything is kind of a mess, take a look at your gut health and start incorporating a probiotic, fermented foods, lots of water, sleep is huge. And just if you start looking at all those elements of a healthy lifestyle, you'll be well on your way of getting your gut back in balance. And then I promise you, you'll start to see improvements in your life. So on that note, there's your Wellness Wednesday tip. And I will chat with you guys all soon. Have a great day. Bye.